Hello, Lego Benjineer here, and welcome to my 20th GBC video. This GBC is called a Hoecken mechanism, or where this bar right here goes in a curve and then goes straight back down. So it goes in like that. You can see it. But this particular GBC was made from the Lego set 42092, or the Chevrolet Corvette, which is this one. Except, I couldn't gear it down enough, so I had to add 1/42 gear. And that's pretty much all that I had to add. On the inbox is under 10 bricks tall. All the output is over. That's the GBC standard. It holds 30 GBC bolts quite nicely, as you can see. Like that. I think I will show you in this direction because it looks better, but I'll show you in the other direction just so you can see the mechanism in action. But here it is. Of course, not all the bowls made it because they get stuck, but that's not such a big issue. And here it is from the side. As you can see, there's a wheel counterweight here. It doesn't eliminate all of the stress, but eliminates some of it. So that's helpful. I tried to make it so it works without the 40-tooth gear. I couldn't get it to work, so 40-tooth gear stays. But I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.